everybody to our Halloween dance party. Are you all ready to dance? Which move should we teach them first, Aaron? The jazz slide. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good job, everybody. Give you a round of applause. All right, let's call DJ Star. A little bit of Monica in my life, a little bit of Erica by my side, a little bit of Rita's all I need, a little bit of Tina's what I see, a little bit of Sandra in the sun, a little bit of Mary all night long, a little bit of Jessica, here I am, a little bit of you makes me your man. Okay, good job. So, we are going to learn some rock and roll movements. The twist. How do we do the twist? Oh, we move around like that. Oh, let's move around. Twisting, twisting. Yeah, good job, everybody. Okay. If you're ready to play level 2, let's go. Give me a ha! You ain't nothing but a hound dog, girl. A little superhero, let's go. Wah! Okay, are you ready to learn some pop music? If you're ready to learn pop music, Aaron wants to teach you a new move. Okay, it's called zombie side to side. Hey Aaron, how do we do zombie side to side? Oh, we take our hands and we go with zombie hands to go side to side, side to side, side to side, side to side, side to side. Very nice, everyone. Okay, I think we are ready to put this together into a dance number.
Afraid of what I made and played and plus a boogie fit, so say you blitz and trip. Put that music in the finished our Halloween dance party.
To all of you, thank you so much for coming. We are so happy that we got to dance with you today. Thank you all for joining us. And we'd like to say goodbye to all of you.